staring out into the night, trying to hide the pain. I'm going to the place where love and feeling good don't ever cost a thing. And the pain you feel's a different kind of pain. Getting longer, it seems. The closer I get to you, I've not always been the best man, a friend for you, but your love remains true. And I don't know why you always seem to give me another try.
Which is a hoot of a magazine. I thought you were a lawyer.
I was.
What happened?
Well, we decided, I mean, actually taking a cue from folks like yourself and you around the 1992 election, that there was an opportunity here to change the definition of a political magazine. Certainly the way Americans were accessing information about politics and politicians was changing. Candidates were appearing on late night talk shows, on talk radio, on sitcoms, and there was a kind of a leveling process, and while the rest of media clearly had caught up with that, we felt that political magazines per se hadn't.